located and like, oh yeah, of course we can use it. I thought that would be the case. This rain wasn't forecast. We can't be having that. Yeah, that's naughty, having rain. My goodness, we don't do that sort of thing. I thought we were on the Oswestry Street where it rained. I think it's this one, yeah. Well, I've been to Cosford once, and I've been down to J&S here a couple of times, so. J&S store here isn't particularly good. They're not overly helpful, dare I say. Not as good as the one at Northwich. And down here they're watching you from the time you walk in to the time you leave. They watch you like a hawk. You think you're a blooming shoplifter. As if you're going to be able to steal an entire bike suit under your existing suit. Although I dare say somebody can, but I certainly can't. There's BP, the same price as Oswestry's Morrison's. It just shows how much Morrison's are overcharging everybody in Oswestry. So here we have Old Brighton, second Old Brighton in Shropshire. What's going on? We're in the 60 limit, what's happened? Either you haven't noticed or you're just not paying attention. 35 miles an hour and a 60 mile an hour limit. Oh, lots of stone. My goodness, I've been out here. I've got a lot of gravel. My goodness me. 35 mile an hour, this idiot's doing in the front of the group. felt that. If you're going to go 60, go 60. J&S on the left, through the green gates. I've never found it to be particularly helpful in there, I'm afraid. But you speak as you find. And in contrast to that, one had been to Northwich and asked for help, they couldn't have been more helpful. It's 23.5 miles away. I thought it was not further than that.